Hare Krishna. A sight on a sight can trigger a fire inside. Watch what you watch. Suppose we were living in a place which is made of wood and is highly inflammable. We would always be careful that nowhere should a spark be lit, a cigarette or a lighted incense stick or a candle. We would not throw it around carelessly, knowing that it can set off a fire. Similarly, for all of us, our consciousness is highly inflammable, and it can burn with desire, and that desire can burn our intelligence, burn our conscience. The fire of desire can ruin our life entirely. So it's important, very important for us to be cautious of not setting off a fire. And what can set off the fire of desire within us? Often it is through the eyes that illusion attacks us. And nowadays, with the internet giving us access to lurid stimuli, to obscene images from all over the world, just by clicking a few buttons, we can access the dirtiest and darkest imaginations of the dirtiest and darkest minds across the world. So one such sight that we may see can actually set a fire inside, and that can burn us. So a sight on a sight. So a sight is seeing something. On a sight refers to website. It can set off a fire inside. So that's why we need to be cautious. We need to watch what we watch. We need to, while our eyes are seeing something, our intelligence needs to be seeing what our eyes are seeing and evaluating, is this what I want to see? Is this really something important for me? Is this dangerous for me? In this way, when we are vigilant, then we can protect our consciousness from being set on fire by unworthy desire. The Bhagavad-Gita urges us in this direction, which says in 2.68 that tasmad simaha baho nigruhitani sarvashaha indriyan indriyarthebhyas tasya pragya pratishthita tasmad simaha baho. Therefore, O mighty armed Arjuna, be very cautious. Nigruhitani sarvashaha, restrain all your senses from the sense objects. And such a person is well situated. By knowing that there is a danger when we are surfing the net, it's not that we can live by closing our eyes, and we can't live nowadays without accessing technology. But if we watch what we watch, then we may have to live in a house made of inflammable material, but we will ensure that we don't unwittingly set ourselves on fire. Thank you. Hare Krishna.